Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
We shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us.
These are perfect.
Looks like he's worth twice of you anyway.
These knives are the best weapon if thrown with.
You're under the
bye.
Oh, it's safe. We'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid...
Come again.
Shut your mouth. Andre is safe. Come to school. And lots of people before us.
Hey! boys, how are you doing down there? You need any help with that? Stas! Stas! What the fuck's taking so long?
What the fuck are you doing there so long? We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or what?
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after all.
Yeah, the caravan just keep on coming.
Here's your...
Shit, need to burn the wheels. Sure, there's just too many of them to take. Fuck you, shit.
I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them,
be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the damage talk about the platform.
Well, I'm closing the gate and hitting the set. The boys are sure dragging ass.
To our duty. The boss said if we let just one snitch the fight, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go.
Shit. There's no use blocking those holes up. The damn Mosalases just keep coming. But we still must have access to Venice. Fuck. We're in some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, we'll shoot those arms at once. There were 5 of us that time. All armed with life. Soon as we made the turn, we spotted this fog ahead. But this was a black fog. You fucking believe it? So we enter it, and blah! All the fucking lights gone. So I go, what the fuck was that? And the guy said, we're okay, but the voices didn't sound like them. I tell them, let's go back. And they say, no, no, we're good here. It's okay. Then I remembered my life, so.
What's up?
Look, we collected the horse and traps and brought them here. So what's next?
Boss says send them to the slavers.
He starts screaming.
The girls will get a good price.
The light out of my hand. So I ran like hell back to the stations.
Flying.
Nobody heard me.
Fuck, that's intense.
I'm going back.
Hey, cool. You hear the one about the tunnel master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines. Where the tunnel terminates, and guys make a fire, drink, play cards.
So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once the person is summoned, even if you tie them to that bumper, just shoot their ropes off and run off into the tunnel.
Damn,
this shit gives me the chills. How about some tea?
Ah! there alone. Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.